Right. So zoom in, zoom out. Right. Okay. So it's a ball and clipper, isn't it?
Aye.
So it basically just follows around and so you can see what I'm doing. Right. So it's ball pattern size with the bottom clipper.
I think it's auto zoom, is it? From the page.
So now I'll put the ball cap on. Oh, Ah, this clipper takes it right down the wood, doesn't it?
Yeah,
right. Gotta be careful because it's kind of cut like this, it's been sharp. the grapes along, blend it in. Blade one, it's the blade open. Down to a grade one with the blade closed. And down to a zero of the blade open. And then close the blade so it's a zero and bring it in. Then I'll put a grade one back on. That's the blade open again. Just blend it in a bit more. And close the blade. And then use clip on rubber comb to blend it in a bit better. is a little bit more. We're going on. Some of that here off. If I haven't missed any of the seeds. Now I'm going to cut the top with the scissors, so cutting scissor over comb. Not using your fingers like these stupid girly bottles do. Blending it in. Try this at home, kids. Or you'll end up knocking someone's ear. Right, I put a bit of water on the fringe and then cut the fringe in. bit there.
Check the back of the neck, foot hair on the back of the neck. Get rid of some little bits of hair here. Right, got it done.